Say that again.
It tasted like proper crispy bacon.
Crispy bacon?
Yeah, but like not dead bacony. You know, like ham and bacon taste dead hammy. But because it was charcoal and it was a crispy part, it did just taste...
Is it like, fatty?
No, not at all. It was just full on crispy. It was like the fat off a bit of bacon.
Yeah, but it's not fatty.
No. But that's what it is, like when the fat of a bit of bacon has been absolutely annihilated, it just tastes like that, dry it a day. Right the end of the leg.
Go on then.
I'll do one more.
Still tastes like bacon.
It doesn't taste bad.
Yeah.